Hi, good morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to history class. How are you all? Are you fine? Yes, stay home, stay safe. Today we are going to study about the early people. Development of human beings in earth is very interesting process. Look at these pictures, children. What do you understand from these pictures? Yes, the earliest people were, yes, food gatherers, hunters and nomads. Earliest human beings were food gatherers, hunters and nomads. In search of food, they hunted animals, gathered fruits, nuts, seeds and roots. How do we know about these people? Then we know about these people to their evidences like stone, weapons and tools. Then, children, what is the purpose of the knife in our life? Yes, to cut vegetables, fruits and meat. Then the stone helped early people in different ways. The stones were used to hunt the animals. Then second point, they were used to remove the skin of animals, cut meat and bones. Then next point, stones were also used to cut trees and clear forest. Is it clear? Look at these pictures. These are the types of stone tools early people used. The main object used to early people was stone. They used stone for their survival. So that age is called Stone Age. That age is called Stone Age. Children, Stone Age is divided into three sub-periods. What are they? Then first one, Paleolithic Age or Old Stone Age. Old Stone Age. Then second one, Mesolithic Age or Middle Stone Age. Mesolithic or, yes, Middle Stone Age. Middle Stone Age. Then third one, Neolithic Age or New Stone Age. Third one, Neolithic or New Stone Age. Once more, the Stone Age divided into three sub-periods, Paleolithic Age or Old Stone Age, second one, Mesolithic Age or Middle Stone Age, third one, Neolithic Age or New Stone Age. Then today's class is over. I hope all of you understood well. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.